You know, the Patriot Act was unpatriotic. They fixed it with the Freedom Act, which restricted our freedom. And now they're adding the Liberty Act, which the premise is that somehow liberty means giving up your right to privacy. I think Orwell is probably smiling or crying.
But the whole mass spying effort started literally the day after 9/11, when then director of NSA Michael Hayden began this program that we ultimately came to know as Stellar Wind. That was outed by the New York Times in December of 2005. And in that period between 2005 and 2008, the Congress wrestled with essentially how to take that program, which was completely illegal, completely violative of the Fourth Amendment, and somehow make it legal. So they, of course, went through a series of legislative contortions that gave us this thing called the Protect America Act, which simply took the illegal Stellar Wind program and gave it a legal blessing, if you will. Fortunately, that had an expiration date of about 6 months. And by early 2008, opponents of that legislation, including Dr. Paul and my former boss, Rush Holt in New Jersey, had managed to kill it. I mean, we actually had a victory there. And then we were sabotaged, not just by folks in the Republican leadership, but the ultimate villain in this drama, from my perspective, is then House Speaker Nancy Pelosi. She essentially cut a deal with the Blue Dog Democrats, led by Steny Hoyer of Maryland, to pass this monstrosity called the FISA Amendments Act in order to give them some political cover so they wouldn't be attacked or being, quote, soft on terror going into the 2008 election cycle. And the problem ultimately was this legislation left intact and made semi-permanent, essentially, this mass surveillance regime. Now, you know,